At number three, the mere mention of his name gets me mad. Samir Nasri.